today I'm doing another hashtag back to school sadness video with Hartley. Today I'm doing how to stay organized this school year and plus some studying tips because I did a life hacks video. That was my first video in this series. If you want to go check that out, you know, you so should. But I have found out some more tips and stuff and just have remembered stuff. So I was like, you know what, I'm just add those in a studying tips because they really are to study. And this video was super, super fun to make. And all of these organization tips are really cool and fun and have helped me out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and let's just get straight on into it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to show you how to make are these super cute organization dividers. Now, I know that you can buy the ones with the little tabs and write what they are, but I think this is such a cute and just fun way to do it. You're going to start off by getting, I actually used a coloring page and then I just cut it into like an oval shape. And then I just stuck it right onto one of my folders. Okay, and then for the fun part, I took this little white flower and I just cut off the very back so it was flat. And then I hot glued it down to the middle of the circle. We were like you and I, two blue hearts locked in our wrong minds. Okay, so next you're gonna take a fun piece of paper. I actually used this coloring sheet. And the whole point of using the flower system is so you don't have to write just what class it is. But you obviously need something to help you guide what flower means what class, but you'll probably remember it by the end of the year. But for like example, I put white flower equals math, purple flower equals reading, and you know, so on. You can choose any color for any class, and it's just a really super fun way to organize your classes without having to just write them on a board and on a piece of paper. Okay, my next idea is to use your backpack as basically a filing cabinet. You can find backpacks with a ton of pockets anywhere, but really, really cheap. I actually got this one from Pink, obviously. But first, I put my binder of all my pencils and my folders in the top pocket, and then I put my composition books in the next pocket. And then the last pocket, I actually put my spiral notebook and my spiral planner in there. And then the fun part is the front pocket, the little like gray one, you can just use for anything like contacts or your phone or anything fun like that. Okay, so my next idea is to totally clean out and organize your closet. And then after you've done that, all your new school clothes that you've bought, just to match them with jewelry and what shoes you're gonna wear with that. And then you can plan out all your outfits for the first couple of weeks of school. And this is super, super fun because then you do not have to stress about what outfit you're gonna wear on the first day. Okay, so for my next idea is to actually use your mirror as a study guide. So what you can do is write whatever words or anything that you need to study on your mirror with a dry erase marker, of course, because you do not want to be standing up your mirror. And then you can just study with that, and it's actually a really great idea because, you know, if you're putting on your makeup or brushing your teeth or whatever you're doing, you can just be looking at the words and studying them as you are, you know, getting ready for the day. Exploding will be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. Okay, my last studying tip, and this is like a proven fact that it works, and I cannot wait to try it out because it says that if you chew one type of gum while you're studying and then chew that same exact type when you were taking the test that you studied while chewing that gum, you will remember something better. Alright, guys, so there was my how to stay organized this school year video. By the way, I am uploading this Thursday instead of Friday. I upload every Tuesday and Friday, but Friday I will be somewhere where like service is really touchy, so I'm just going to upload Thursday. And also when school starts, I'm going to have just my upload day as Friday instead of twice a week, which I might upload some Tuesdays, but just so you guys know ahead of time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video again, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!